A very, very good afternoon to one and all present here for this major event. We strongly believe that every child should be given this opportunity to display their potential. We make sure what his interest is, where he is interested. Maybe he loves to sing, maybe he loves to play some musical instrument, maybe he loves to dance, maybe he loves drama. So we have this whole process of identifying where is it that they fit in, what is it that they enjoy, and that's how we make sure that this annual day that we have every year, every child is given an opportunity.
Ma'am, what do you think is that one factor that is unique about the students of Podar?
I think Podar students are simply extraordinary and all-rounders while being their authentic self.
Dear audience, I, Vihan Bhatia.
I, Arindas Gupta.
And I, Ashoi Machana, your host for today, proudly welcome you all to Podar International School's Annual Day 2023.
In the hizzy, live and beautiful, black and white.
part two.
This is the Evening Action News with Candy Hammernose, the nose for the news. This breaking news just in. We are now learning that three more animals have escaped from the Central Park Zoo.
Why you are raining down on my scene?
I sure do love your style.
Boris, keep eye on these tricks. No, it's all buts. If they escape, then my genius plan will fail, Boris. I'll become clinically depressed, Boris. You understand? Now do it.
So tender. I gotta have steak. Steak. I don't eat pie, and I don't want cake. I want steak,
it's what I crave.
There ain't no way to substitute, no. Passion fruit can't compare to extra rare meat. Steak, I say, cheese, no crème brûlée or cherry. I can't satisfy.
Yeah, ma'am, what the heck? Why'd you bite me?
Because you're his dinner.
Excuse me?
What are you guys talking about?
Mr. Alex belongs to his own kind, to the Fusa side of the island.
Together forever, living in the memories of you.
our respected chief guest, Mr. Dipesh, head of Amachitra Katha.
First of all, I would like to thank Dr. Vandala Lola and the whole team at Podar International School for having me here. One word, it was exceptional. They took me on a joyride. So thanks a lot, students, for doing what you just did. It was magical. I would wish all the students of the new year or the new batch that are going to come along and all the students that are actually studying at Podar International, all the very best. The teachers here are brilliant. It took me back 25 years when I used to do all the things that I saw on the video presentation, and I'm sure you are in great hands. So thanks a lot for having me here.